Hey you guys, it's Jawjacker Gaming here. I'm about to go ahead and get some food real quick. And this here. We're gonna start building. We're about to start building soon. Go ahead and farm. I think the normal water is doing just fine. I don't really see the need for a disinfected water. Oh. That's why you need it. Okay. I somewhat understand. Sorry, you guys. Just need to make sure I have food at least, so I'm not caught off guard. Now we are going to go search for the last fragment of the sea moth. Alrighty. Okay. I wonder what those giant things are.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Integrating new PDA data.
Okay, so I've been here before. That's where I got the first part. What would make it to where I can go deeper? Okay.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Near blueprint acquired.
Is this the last piece? Because remember, I have 2 out of 3. And I have the CMOD.
New blueprint acquired. Clear blueprint acquired. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Need lubricant. Nice! Looks grabby and pulls up. Huh? I don't think as of right now we'll be able to make it, but it's whatever. What the laser cutter get? Do I? No, I haven't. Oh, nice! I can't believe I just found it.
New blueprint acquired.
Thank you. Let's go ahead and get fully. We're gonna have to go inside of there. This is the last where we found the laser cutter. But the very first part. And since we got the mobile bay, we can most likely make the sea moth.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Integrating new PDA data.
Let me go ahead back on up here, regain my oxygen real quick. Oh wow, no wonder I didn't find it. Nice, we got multiple things done today. This was a major video for us. So we got the laser fragment, we got the sea moth done. Next video, we're going to be building the sea moth, building the laser cutter, and learning how to use them, as well as building the mobile bay station. Alrighty, you guys, we're back to our area now. Let's check the fabricator. Diamonds! Alrighty, it's been good, and judge out.